April showers might bring May flowers, but a local farm found tire tracks in its gardens this morning. The owners of Rabbit Crest Farm said that someone drove through their fields last night. They say that the damage from the car means this year's Mother's Day U-pick event might be canceled. If you want to help them, Rabbit Crest Farm says to come and buy some of their produce and bouquets at the TD Saturday Market tomorrow morning in Greenville.